Yeah, I actually lost everything when I went to prison. In fact, when I got out of prison, I was $67,000 in debt. The federal government takes it all. So yeah, I mean that is definitely not something gangsters do, is save money and bury it. They take it all, and if it's not gained legally, they're gonna take it. That will happen. You're done.